Give Mr. Ed back his hair, nigga. Give Mr. Ed back his hair. He didn't
Mr. Clean?
No, Mr.
Clean,
Ed, nigga.
Mr. Clean.
You don't know who Mr. Ed was? That talking horse?
Can't say that.
He stole that nigga's ass hair.
The only horse. Talking horse I remember is that shit, Gumbo or whatever the fuck that shit
got
called.
That horse here.
Bitch, I ain't talking to you, bro.
What, is she private in you, messaging you now, Kev?
Nah, these niggas is in here talking shit, box lunch. I'm a beginner. Come on, Eddie, I should stop that.
I think it's in one shot, one poker.
Yeah.
Alright, she's a dub, bro. Princess, she's a dub, bro. We yes. Cool with Princess, bro.
Right, hey, did you kick her?
Nah, she left.
She just did that weird ass laugh.
Yeah, she was like, I gotta leave.
Good game.
She had to take a shit.
Or that D.
Nah, she ain't getting no dick, nigga. Nigga, that bitch all about that pussy, nigga. She getting hella ass, nigga. Just nom 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 butt cheeks.
Nigga said nom 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 butt cheeks.
Alright, I'll be back.
Yeah. Yeah. She all about that ass, nigga.
What am I gonna hear?
What do we want? Butt cheeks. How are we gonna get them right
just
now?
Okay.
Get ready. Fuck you, nigga. You don't want none of this drunken style. Uh-oh. My name is Miss Skittles. That's what she came in here to do, is to block people.
I put fucking minstrel in a fucking.
I'm actually almost looking like I'm doing something.
Yash, you play too much Overwatch, bro. This thing is really important in every fucking character.
Go match. Alright, let me see what this talk's been about. Hey, she said hammer down.
Put the hammer down.
I'm a toad.
Oh shit, I didn't go to the lobby. What the fuck?
Howdy, bro.
This nigga gonna say, let's all get on Overwatch after this. And she says, I like the attention.
What?
The hell no.
Who the fuck is that?
And the witchy princess, this bitch talking like the Hulk. Me no have Overwatch, sorry. Hell no. That is just dumb as hell.
Ah, gotcha.
Hell nah, you niggas brought back the Broly Tyrone feud. Nigga, you don't let him step on you like that in your back, nigga.
Ooh, that's fast. Bro, no one checked Broly, bro.
Bro, I'm doing it, but it's not registering. I swear to God. See what I mean?
All I'm seeing is somebody just getting dismantled. Bad.
For real? Bad. Like, I can't tech roll. I can't tech roll. I can't tech
roll. I'm gonna start calling you little Skittles.
All right, finally I can read this shit. Let's see what's going on here.
She starts.
Oh my god, you guys fucking text a storm.
I know, ain't nobody even trying to play. It's all about looking at the text that they're doing to each other.
So that bitch, she fucking.
That's what's going on.
Nigga, is that your ringtone? Oh yes, my sir. Fucking god, bro. Go sit in the bathroom.
Yes, sir.
Aw, oh, man, come on. You act like you haven't done that shit before, man. Stop it.
What, fuck some pussy?
That too.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, okay.
Some of you niggas in this party is like 30 years old and you ain't never got your first taste.
That's true.
I got my first taste, man.
Uh-oh.
What's the input? Booty-os. Yeah. Yeah. What the fuck?
Nigga said booty-os of all things.
Oh my god, bro. I'm just reading all this shit, bro. I'm Tyrone. I fucked this DOA shit now. Yo, man. Did y'all see that fight between Tyrone and Big Brody?
I've seen the fake one that they had. I don't know about the real one.
Nah, they had a real match. Like, it was legit. I guess the spokesman of UFC had set it up and shit like that. It was supposed to be a legit thing, whatever.
Nigga. Don't say nothing. I'm about to go YouTube it right now. Don't ruin it for me.
See what had happened was... Yes.
No!
You gonna pull a Mexican with a mutiny?
Hell yeah.
I think you was the only one she didn't mute. Where you going with that shit, bro? That kick was so far off, bro. Yeah,
yo, they really did box. Uh-oh, I'm about to watch this. I'll be back.
Yo. Those low punches, though.
Yash is a troll. Like, that's his playstyle, bro.
Damn, the line right now.
Shit.
I could go a fucking mow in the lawn right now, come back, and I'm still not be watching.
This is true. Feeling kind of. Ooh, that was an inch away. She's still in her room.
Oh my god! I may as well smoke something, dude. What the fuck? Tell me I'm not the only one reading this shit.
Yo, let's have big credit.
Really, my nigga, you gonna tell her she got good credit?
お願いします。 Get ready, fight!
I'm gonna go fucking smoke. I'm gonna grab that.
Can't fucking die today. Yash, should give it to her, bro. Don't be a dick, bro. Yash, should give it to her, bro. Give it to her, bro. She's struggling out here, bro. I think it's taking his way too soon. That bitch could be fucking 13 years old, bro. Chill, bro. Chill, bro. You get good neck. Oh my god.
Yo, are you guys still at it?
Hold up. The finest. This nigga said Widow Decker here. Yeah.
I know, I'm pretty, thanks. Negative. Don't eat chicken nuggets. What did that pretty mouth do? Guys, don't complain. Jesus. Yes, we do.
Yo! You can't get so funny, bro.
Yeah, we do, man.
Hold up. I gotta find out what this bitch looks like.
That nigga put spinning bird neck. Oh, hell no. Rim? Fast for more.
Alright, you're boring.
Pussy.
Just call me dummy, I'm done.
Your head game weak. Girl. What the fuck?
Oh my god, Yashi, you're such a fucking nerd, bro. This nigga's referencing old ass fucking Need for Speed music, bro. Oh my god, bro. Get
ready. That's my boyfriend. Does he play games too?
This fight was whack as hell, like I knew it would be.
What was going?
Brody versus Tyrone, celebrity boxing.
Oh yeah, that shit was weak. Now they get kicked in the match.
That's 20 minutes I can never get back.
I stand for America because it's no.
Man, that was whack. I don't even know why that nigga brought it up.
Who brought it up? Regan?
Anthony? Yep.
Oh, shit. Young Reek, and why are you trapping so hard?
Look at Jay trying to get pussy, bro.
For real?
Well. See where I do look like, bro.
Hey. Hey, bro, be like, yo, bitch, I'll take you to the filler.
Hey, well, shut the fuck up, bro. You're getting kicked for that shit.
No.
Say one more fillery joke, bro. Fillery joke, bro.
Oh, don't worry. They're coming.
Oh, man. I got a fucking textbook full of fillery jokes. I refer back to chapter one. Fillery joke.
Hell. All right, kid.
Why are you doing that, bro?
Oh, let's go.
You beating on that girl like that, bro? You fucking know that, bro. What's been through his eye combos,
bro? He used to fuck with her.
Yeah, I used to. Yeah, in DOA.
Yeah?
Well, yeah, I guess this is DOA.
Nah, DT's have a really good
time. Oh, fuck you,
though. We all had decent action cards, you did.
Not bad. You're garbage. Chunky beat you, bro. You let that nigga beat you.
You think your mother beat you for 10 years of your life, nigga? Fuck you mean?
Stop that. Your mother beat you your whole life, nigga. You still ain't learned a damn thing.
Can we just stop the mama jokes like I just stopped getting on your mama? Did someone just say Julia?
Well, your mother was a nice lady. Take that, sir.
Your mother was a nice man.
Love you.
I know your mama.
I'm still staying.
My bad, I'm back.
She slagged me and the boys. That bitch pussy. I don't even remember the 2 Live Crew, nigga. Real talk. I forgot this shit.
That pride is gonna kill you, bro. That pride's gonna kill you, bro. She's not leaving, bro.
Frappuccino about to put his dick in electric socket.
Wait, am I fighting right now? Oh, come on, no,
yeah, you're fighting.
Because I hate you, I'm by nature.
Bro, it's gonna be another booty baby. Bad.
Max Rod.
How did I not get Zach?
That dude Dallas. That dude Dallas had a bad look at all the online. Hey, red. Look at baby. Jesus, man. Julia's rage. I'm done with you and Yash.
Bam.
Nigga,
you
said Ju.
Wait, Julia's rage is in here?
No, that nigga just said Julia's rage.
That's who little Skittle is. That's Julia's rage.
Yeah, of course.
Alright. Yeah, Julie's ready to fucking Inuyasha fucking love child, bro. You ever notice Inuyasha talks about that nigga more than anybody, bro?
He misses boys.
He is not.
Hey, Inuyasha's still in here anymore.
Yeah, he's still in here. That nigga's not talking though.
Nigga, I gathered low.
Got my mic out to recall God voice. What type of setup you got, man?
Who said that? The fuck?
Gotcha.
He be doing that, bro. My DL.
You're not even telling anybody you're recording that voice. That's fucking scandalous.
Nah, he just does it.
Nigga, take that. Take these knees while you at it. Uh-oh.
Good thing Ghetto ain't here having like beatbox. Jesus. That nigga, bro. Get out of beatbox.
Oh my god, bro. Nigga, if I go to your stream right now, you have one viewer, bro. I'm kicking you out this party, bro. You ain't fucking recording that, bro. I'm going to your fucking stream right now, yo. So why you got shoutouts, man? Nah, bro. We don't give you permission to upload to YouTube, bro. The conversation is done. Depart yourself. Thank you.
What the fuck?
Don't grab.
That was an accident. I guess you can't jump up into a row. Good match.
not funny, man. He was just repetitive.
This nigga done turned the whole chat room into the Inuyasha chat.
For real.
Seriously.
Hey, for real.
Welcome.
Get out. Get out, nigga. Get out.
The chat has spoken, Inuyasha. You've been evicted, my man.
Get ready,
fight!
Ready? Fight!
覚悟を決めたわ。遊んでいる暇はないのよ。
Get ready, fight!
Ready? Fight!
ご理解いただけたかしら。
とっとと帰んな。